found him in very, very high spirit. The man is not broken. If there is anybody who thinks that the sentence that was handed out to him has broken him, no. That spirit cannot be broken. He is proud that he is the one who's going to carry the cross on behalf of many Zambians, on behalf of many people who are suffering at the hands of injustice.